For nearly as long as the game has been played, Colgate players have taken to the gridiron in the pursuit of perfection. Many programs pursue it, few actually achieve it. For 113 years, the Colgate football tradition has produced great memories of unforgettable victories, huge upsets, and championship titles. For the past seasons under head coach Dick Biddle, that tradition has continued to evolve with victories over arch rivals and nationally ranked scholarship foes, as well as Patriot League championships and fight song celebrations. In 2003, Colgate's pursuit of football perfection was finally achieved through an undefeated regular season in which Colgate boasted the longest active win streak in Division I football, launching our program and university into the national spotlight.
Carried our offense, our running game. Our running game opened up the passing game, which opened up our entire offense.
Sets up a little dump off to the left to Branch, running hard to the goal line, and he is in! Yes. Jamal Branch taking that little dump off out in the left flat, turning it upfield and getting in from 7 yards out.
I think the key to our offensive running game was the offensive line. When you have a group like that, you know, the running game, you expect a good running game.
when we go into battle, I will be the first to set foot on the field, and I will be the last to step off. And I will leave no one behind.
Coach Biddle, he knows when to pat you on the back, he knows when to kick you in the butt, and you know, he knows how to get the team motivated any way he can. When I see your ghost.
Smoke, yeah, I got it on me now, but I ain't registered to vote. Got it on for my city and I bought a blue Guinea. time to snow. This makes things more fun.
Like the D1AA matchup between Western Illinois and Colgate.
Put your clothes on. 21 degrees, 11 with the wind chill.
somewhere new. Were you born to resist?